Kotalik and hands it across. It is Roy with it there. Van Dorfin again up to Drury. Out the heel of his stick and wide. Out of the box is Commodore. Teams back at full strength and Commodore has it. Run off by Lydman. And a penalty coming up on Carolina. Score! Kotalik!
Talked about the physicality in game two for the Carolina Hurricanes against Buffalo. Well, certainly the tide has turned. Right now, it's an absolute onslaught for the Buffalo Sabres. Everything is going one direction, and that's towards Cam Ward, who's made some unbelievable saves. But the key to this play here is Kotalik gets the puck. He does not stop it. I made mention of the one by Dumont on a power play. He held on to it too much time. Kotalik gets it and puts it in behind Cam Ward.